We first told you about a suspected serial shoplifter who police say stole more than $15,000 worth of beer. Since we aired that story, detectives have arrested a second person. News 4 Tucson's Lupita Murillo has an update now on the case in tonight's Crime Trackers report.
Sheriff's detectives here at the Pima County Sheriff's Department spent hours and hours going through surveillance video from Circle K. In the process, they identified two suspects and arrested them.
We have reason to believe that there were other thefts from the same suspects in Tucson Police Department's jurisdiction as well.
Jose Jesus Sierra was arrested in August and charged with 73 counts of felony shoplifting along with auto theft. He was featured in a Crime Trackers report in September.
He would particularly go for the 30 packs of either Bud Light or Michelob and then make his way out the door.
Detectives say this is video of Sierra doing just that. And this is video of Sierra and a second suspect stealing multiple 30 packs of Bud Light from a Circle K. In November, the second suspect was identified as Francisco Quesada. He was arrested and charged with felony shoplifting and trafficking in stolen property.
Well, this was a substantial case due to, first of all, the serial nature of it. Went on for months and months and took a large amount of alcohol, over $15,000 worth of beer and alcohol.
That loss ends up costing you and me. However, it's the community who also helped detectives nab these serial shoplifters.
We really appreciate the assistance of the community in these. This case was initially put out over the air and gave people an opportunity to look for the suspects.
Officials say it's impossible for deputies to be everywhere at all times. That's why they rely on you, the public, to help keep this community safe. At the Pima County Sheriff's Department, Lupita Murillo, News for Tucson.